Just, I know we haven't explored everything up here, have we? Oh, here we got some stuff. A robe. Regular robe, I'm not gonna even take that. Chainmail. An axe, here we go. Now we can go double time on the axe chopping stuff. Get this crap out of the way. A dagger. Ooh, it can throw daggers. I'll give her a dagger. Just when I gave her a dagger, her food changed. So we got rations, because you do need to feed yourself in this game. So it's good. I mean, she has a spell to create food and water and such. Got some potions. This is a major find here, so. Got a chainmail. Plate mail, regular plate mail. Another dagger. I wonder if I can... Nah, screw it. Okay, potion of healing. Potion of healing. And potion of healing. A very welcome sight indeed. I think that's it. That's all the crap we dropped. Oh, good. I just didn't want to miss that. I'm trying to move to the side. Yeah, those trees are solid. These are not, so I'm gonna be chopping it away. So now you can go do the all attack. Now you only need two swings to chop the trees down. See, it's interesting, that square on the map, just to the left of me. Well, it'd be my right, because I'm facing the other way. It's like... Yeah. But you can easily go around that. Well, you would think so, but you can. Wonder, huh? I think there's a secret in here. See, why would you go around? That's solid. Why would you go around realistically chopping down so many trees? Okay, so... course, there's something in the way. Well, that sounded kind of weird. Just exposing off all the auto map areas. Do 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 do. There we go. They're making short work of this area here. We got this square in the middle, though. Oops. Which way is that? Oh, I know what this is, actually. We're not going here yet. That's the way into the Fallen Warriors or something like that. I have not even been in there at all. There's two saves on here. That were already here. So, when I load it up, I guess those are, ones that Planet Dune made, he was playing through. But yeah, I have not checked that out. I will get there into my own power. So he didn't even mention anything about them, so... Oh, wrong way. This one. So yeah, I resisted playing this for so long because there wasn't a map. The Amiga versions had the map. That, Sifu. C-F-O-U. Exclamation mark. Created a hack. It's funny because the information is there for the map. They just don't display it. So from what I understand, he's just displaying it. Probably formatting it and such, but all the info is there. The variables of, yeah, you've cleared out this space. Oh, I cast it undead. Did I hit that by mistake? Okay, so we've got this whole southern section mapped out. I guess I hit that by mistake. I might have been like that. Pretty sure there's another secret, but I could be mistaken. I mean, not complaining, we found plenty. More trees. Some of these are solid, some are not. I don't know why they would make those noises, these things. It sounds like little explosions going off. So yeah, the configure the sound, the MT32 is the music, the sounds are Sound Blaster 16. For anyone wondering. You can configure it all different ways. The PC speaker, of course, sounds horrible. The Adlib is not bad, but the MT32, most of the people that you... like watch a let's play of, you hear the ad lib or the Sound Blaster versions. MT32, which I kind of had given up on a while of solving that, And then decided to try again. Yeah, that's solid. Well, that's solid too. But what happened is I had a DOSBox conf file, which you have all your settings put in, and it was not using the conf file in the folder. It was using the conf file under a hidden folder off of my username, my documents for Windows settings. A hidden folder. Great idea. So I was making changes, and yeah, the changes were to a file that wasn't being used. That was one of the headaches I had to deal with. A long abandoned road, nearly overgrown with vegetation, winds its way deeper into the forest. A sundered gate hangs ajar by one hinge, as if snapped by some creature possessed of monstrous strength or unfathomable terror. Will you follow this trail? If you say no, you're just here. Dun dun dun. Now, picturing some... Well, that's interesting, all the little figures on there and such. You're picturing this... You could walk either way, just jump over these brambles or wade through. You know, especially if you're some creature possessed of monstrous strength. Like, raw, I must get past the gate. Not seeing that, yeah, you can just walk through. Will you follow this trail? Yes. Now I have to make... Every time you have to make another save, I guess. Save. So I'm going to save this. You're going to be Forest 1. Saving Forest 1. So, and you go out to here. You have to refresh save games. It's right under here, which you can't see. Forest 1. Go search for that save game, and it'll load the info from the game, start you out on your way. Move the party, change direction in game, and search again. Okay. I don't want anything to come across me while I'm messing with this. Search again. Too many location matches. Oh boy. Bear with me, guys. Save it again. Maybe because I saved over. Maybe I need to make a new save. That could make a problem eventually because we only have 10 saves, right? Or something like that? 12 saves? And then we'll be writing over anyway. Since I've re-saved over, I mean, why don't refresh save games? Successful. Okay. So that goes back. Now I think you could type anything, but I don't have the GOG version. From what I understand, this only happens once. Type anything. Anything? Where's any key? That's not working at all. Page 39, line 2, word 6. Anything. Okay. Alright, no, we got the copy protection here. I think this is the only time it comes up, so I'm gonna pause right now. Okay. I can't see, but yeah. Page 5. Line 5, word 3. Can't see it because it's off the And I don't want to move this thing. I got it set up just right. Page 5, line 5. It's this word 3. This is the word between. So let's crap back up again. Please. Ah, that's not what I wanted. I was in the map. I was with the map. Alright, between. Thank you. Showcase here. So, hold on 1 second. Alright, I want to make sure we're all working here. We're gonna attack. These trees seem unusually resistant to axe blows. So, guys, we're playing blind now, just so you know. We want to switch back to so longsword plus 5. We're gonna get rid of some of this stuff. I just want to find some more characters and do what we're gonna do. So, let me see. So they not work with axe blows. A stout axe. Okay, never mind. Hold on, this is back where we went, isn't it? Unusually resistant to axe blows. So we're trapped then, apparently. Oh! I just pressed on. Okay. That's all I had to do? Oh, I'm down here now on the map. Oh, brother. Tangles and thorns in the undergrowth blocked the way. What I give her is some good old-fashioned dungeoneering back again. Let's see. So go this way. Wait. And then turn here. Blocking the way. Blocking the way. That's back where we came. That's back where we were, damn you. Supposed to get anywhere here? Am I just messing up or what? Oh, wait. I got in the middle of it. An ever-burning torch. That would be helpful. Whoa! Okay, who's puking? Who's throwing up over here? Okay, suddenly as it started, it stopped again. Am I supposed to use this torch here? Oh. Oops, sorry. Piss you off. Do I want to be fighting whatever's back here? Whew. Oh. Don't know what I'm supposed to be doing here, and these things sound disgusting. Should I go back? Is that just... Is that all we're supposed to be finding here? Is this ever-burning torch and then going back on our way? Maybe we need to go back to where we were and use that over there, then. You wave the flaming torch to and fro. Okay. I have to attack with it. All kinds of ways through this forest. That we just click on. Click on it, Caramon! Click like your life depended on it. Oh! Tech stump! Hail, adventurers! I am called Delmair Rallyhorn of Cormier. I've heard of Cormier. I hunt evil like the great cat hunts its prey in the forest. It's quite an analogy. I seek a sword of great power. This sword was my father's ere he was slain by foul brigands in the forest. The bandits have long since fallen by my hand, but my father's sword eludes me. It is called Dao Zimmer. The Bright Blade. It destroys undead at a touch. I seek to join a party of adventurers strong enough to help me recover Dao Zimmer and put an end to the monstrous evil that has infested our land. I have encountered and slain evil creatures beyond counting in this part of the forest and the surrounding lands. One thing my travels have taught me is that this evil will not long yield to my blade alone. I cannot accomplish what needs to be done on my own. You are the strongest I have encountered, and I would be honored to join your band. I have certain abilities that no other can offer. I think he's winking at the ladies as he says that. Okay, you have quite a lot to say, Mr. Forget your name already. I know you're looking at Dao Zimmer sword. Rallyhorn? Ugh. If we join forces, there will be nothing to stand in our way. Will you permit me to travel with you? Sure, if we must. Well then, friends, evil does not sleep. It only multiplies. We must hurry. Okay. Multiplies. Oh, God. Is that the evil multiplying? Sounds like quite a lot of evil. He has a long bow already. What else does he have? A short sword plus one and a long sword plus three. Well, he's already got stuff. Elven chainmail plus two. I'm impressed. He's got arrow plus two, unfortunately. I don't know if they're all arrow plus two, but whatever. So, he's a lawful good ranger, half elf male. Strength is quite high. What is he compared to Caramon? Tagor has 17 strength. Armor class is 0, which is good. It could probably help you out. Lower that even further. He's very good dexterity, decent wisdom, constitution, intelligence, charisma aren't bad either. Must say we're impressed then. So elven chainmail plus 2. Just regular plate. Can he? I don't think as a ranger you can wear plate mail, can you? Evidently, you can. Well, what's his armor class? It's 0, right? Same. It might not work on him. Plate mail. Well, we got an extra helm for you. I think that just helps with critical hits. I don't think it actually does anything, because we're class 7 without that. 6. Oh, actually, it's plus 1, then. Maybe it is a helm plus 1, and it just removed the, status. 7. 6. Now, this is... We got Thaco, so to hit armor class 0. Armor class, this is pre-3rd edition, so armor class... The lower it is, the better. So I know they've since changed that. Leather armor plus 4. What would it be better? I'm not sure if he's making effective use of the plate armor. So is this 0 with this? That would be 0 as well. I might as well keep that then. Regular chain mail, plate mail. I guess that's it. Unless I want to mess around with banner mail plus 2. Mail. Minus 9. See, he's in the back, which is going to be... He might take some hits. Do you have any more rings, though? He has a plus ring of sustenance. I'll take that, so I don't need to feed you, I guess. Boop. Okay, we've got a long sword plus 5. That's his, though. We've been using the axes. We stopped. So put his sword back. Short sword plus 3. Turn his sword. So he does have a bow. Okay, and he could use short sword plus 1. Long sword plus 3. Short sword. Okay, the long sword is going to do more damage. So I guess he's got pretty good, decent weapons already. I don't know what I'm doing here. Well, he's not going to need food because we gave him the ring of sustenance. We'll see if that changes from there. Just want to distribute this stuff out. There we got X plus 2, long sword plus 4, okay. Anything else we can give him? We have a shield plus 1. But I guess I want him to use his bow, right? Shield plus 3. Shield plus 3. I guess he'll hold on to it, just in case he starts getting banged up. If it's possible. Dagger. Ring of Adornment. Here, drop that. You don't need that. The Ring of Adornments don't do anything. So isn't someone wearing one? Feather Falling. Protection plus 2. Plus 3, wizardry. Text plus 2, featherfall. No, guess not. Okay. Season negative 9. Boop. Negative 10. Chainmail. Regular chainmail. I'm gonna drop that. You can't drop anything there. Really? Pretty controlling, aren't you? You can't drop anything there. Is it because it's right against the, wait. Does he have boots? Does not have boots. Will it increase his armor class any? Negative 1. Boots. Yeah, you need boots around here. Is he walking around barefoot? Well, he is a ranger. Let's see, anything missing here? I guess we have a lot of arrows. Do I really have to go like this, one by one? Let me try pressing shift or something. Did I remove it from the wrong... He does have arrows, plus one. Oh, those are the ones I picked up. Never mind. I'm giving it back to the wrong person. There's gotta be a better way. But I don't know what it might be. So quick click, no. I wonder how much a quiver can hold. 30 maybe? Well, then Caramon can hold on to his extras. Absolutely. So now I can have all attack. I can have him throwing. We can keep going like that. Alright. You have him throwing arrows as well. Or shooting arrows, as it were. But just gotta get myself in the rhythm here. So I wonder if there's much more to this area. Maybe the limit would be 50. That would make sense. So we're using regular arrows right now. I wonder if we use those first. Is it a last in, first use kind of thing? Alright. We got some kind of bracers there, but we don't have bracers. We don't have spare bracers. So he's got a bracer slot. So we got another longbow. We got a bow. So let's drop the bow. I can't drop anything there because it's right against stuff, I guess. Chainmail. I guess we'll hold on to an extra longbow. I don't know. And what else? Here's his axe. Extra plate mail gives you another fighter. Extra magical swords, another case we get another fighter. This will be so... we need necklaces, right? Those will be for a bracer, necklaces, rings. Okay. I think we're good to go here then. We want to attack? Okay. You wave the flaming torch to and fro. Just wandering around the forest. Oh god. Oh hi!